two American cities, New York and in Washington. The trade centers here in New York have been hit by airplanes. There are no words.
Hello, I'm from New York City. My name is Pete. I'm with the FBI at the New York Field Office. I specifically work counterterrorism and counterintelligence. I've been on the job for 12 years, and the city is never boring. So I've been helping Megan with her project, and seen a lot of things, gone over a lot of information, and me and all of my fellow workers continue to protect the city, stop terrorism from happening, prevent it, and basically catch the bad guys.
There's a voice that calls, remember who you
are.
How about the effect of 9/11 itself?
Change the way I do things?
I was in the Marine Corps when it happened, so I went overseas when the attacks happened, right afterwards, so.
How did it affect
me? How did it affect me? I don't know, I think it has yet. We'll see later on.
I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. Today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Have you forgotten how it felt that day to see your home?
I think that it's human nature as time goes on. That people might want to forget, not necessarily forget. It's just human nature as time goes on. People want to put it behind. Unfortunately for us and for you, if you're going to get involved in counterterrorism, we can never forget. We always have to be on our guard every day. And I can tell you that these guys and this Muhammad, very aggressive and motivated guys, they'll never forget. They're always on their guard, always training, always ready for the next time.
In there with the soldiers who've gone away to war, and you can bet that they remember just what they're fighting for. Have you forgotten? Have you forgotten?
What's wrong with the world, mama? People living like they ain't got no mamas. I think the whole world's in
addicted to the drama. Only attracted to things that'll bring the trauma. Overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism, but we still got terrorists here living in the USA, the big CIA, the Bloods and the Crips and the KKK. But if you only have love for your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate. And to discriminate only generates hate. And when you hate, then you're bound to get irate. Yeah, madness is what you demonstrate. And that's exactly how anger works and operates. Man, you gotta have love just to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all.
People
y'all.
Killing, people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach and would you turn the other cheek? Father,